The ear is a sensitive organ of the human body. It is mainly concerned with detecting, transmitting and transducing sound. Human ears are paired organs, located on each side of our head, directly over our temporal lobe. The ear is made up of three different parts known as the outer ear, the middle ear, and the inner ear that work together to collect sounds and send them to the brain. These three parts of the ear function together to convert sound waves into nerve impulses that travel to the brain, where they are perceived as sound. In today's video, we shall learn 5 interesting facts about human ears. First, ears don't just help you to hear, but they also help you in balancing. Second, the stapes is the smallest bone in the human body, which is located in the middle ear. Third, the temporal bone is the hardest bone in the human body. The inner ear is shaped by the temporal bone and the shape of the bone helps to process sounds in the ear. Fourth, ears are self-cleaning. This means you do not need to clean out your ears. Fifth and the last one, ears are always working. Your ears never stop hearing even while you're asleep. That means, you can never turn off your ears. Ear is one of the sense organs of our body and its size increases with age. Ear cartilage continues to grow throughout a person's lifetime, while the pendulous lobule elongates under the influence of gravity. The ears are organs that provide two main functions, hearing and balance, that depend on specialized receptors called hair cells. There are several other interesting facts about human ears. Comment down on which organ you would love to watch our next video on interesting facts.